What's going on, my PT peeps and my Walking Dead family? One Eye Bri back from the PT channel to talk about The Walking Dead Season 9, some filming pictures, spoiler news. Obviously, if you're worried about spoilers, I don't want to ruin anything for you. Stop watching now, as we got some pretty cool pictures of filming for Season 9 of The Walking Dead. I believe it's Episode 3, and it's nothing too crazy, but the pictures are pretty cool. Who was seen filming and coming to set right outside Alexandria, which I love because you can see the actors a whole lot easier when they're going to Alexandria. But if you love The Walking Dead like we do, join our Walking Dead family by hitting that subscribe button to the PT channel, and I hope you do. Now, I did not take these pictures, but I'm sharing these pictures with you. Photo credits to Dave Cannon, spoiling dead fans and not dead family. But here you can see Michonne inside Alexandria. Danai's probably looking at the script or what she has to say, and maybe she's just witnessing people doing work at Alexandria or just providing a lookout. I don't see anyone else with her besides the camera people and the crew, but Michonne is in a lot of these pictures. She was seen on set. So is Andy Lincoln, and so is Jeffrey Dean Morgan. We'll talk about those and show you in a second. But Michonne is going to be a topic of this video because Michonne's my favorite character. I would love for Michonne to get the lead. Here's another kind of zoomed out picture on there, but it's inside the walls of Alexandria. And I guess there's still no shot of the windmill. They're probably still building it. It probably takes time. Not sure when they're going to put it up, but I'm sure Alexandria will have a windmill this season of Season 9, because about a month ago, they had a meeting about it and they allowed the building of the windmill. So we should see it pretty soon. I would assume in about a month or so, but Alexandria is going to be back in this season, obviously. Episode 903 is what the filming is, I believe. They were there for a couple days. Hopefully the weather held up. Not sure if the weather has slowed down filming or not, because it rained a lot in Georgia, and if the raining isn't allowing them to shoot, they gotta make up that time somehow. So maybe Saturday shoots or what, but I'm not sure if they're behind schedule or on schedule. But I know they started a little early filming this year, so maybe that's a good thing and they'll be okay. And they have different ways to make up the time, but I think it should be all right. And I'm excited for Season 9. I'm not giving up on the show, and hopefully you don't either. But Michonne, let's talk about her a little bit. There you see her. I'm excited for the possibility of Michonne taking the lead, because the word is that Andy Lincoln is leaving, so Rick Grimes is going to leave. One way or another. Does he just leave? Does he get killed? But it would make sense if he just left. Why would he just leave his people, Alexandria, his daughter, Michonne? But I would think he's going to die. But Michonne to take over his lead makes sense, and I would love to see that. At least be a part lead with Daryl and Carol. Remember, the council approach could still happen. And here's a great shot of Danai Gurira coming to set there at base camp. And if you've ever been to Alexandria in Sonoy, you know there's Alexandria the neighborhood, then a post office, then across the street is where they have base camp with the trailers and where the cars are parked. And it's just pretty cool because you can see them pretty easily. Not real close. This is probably an awesome camera by Dave. Good zoom in. Pretty cool stuff. Love the picture right there. But like I said before, Michonne is my favorite character, and I would love for her to stay on the show for a very long time. Season 9, 10, 11, 12, however many seasons we get, hopefully she survives. And everyone seems to know about the contracts all of a sudden. Everyone's like, Danai Gurira has a contract for Season 9, and so does Carol, and Norman Reedus is going to get $20 million to stay on, and Andy Lincoln's going to have 6 episodes, and Lauren Cohan's only going to have 6 episodes, and then they're gone. But Season 9 should set up the future of the show, if it survives or not, and I'm rooting for the show, not against it. And that's pretty crappy of fans to go against the show and to just go against it. Be like, I'm done. Show's done. It's stupid. Without even watching anything. We don't know if it makes sense or how it happens. So we have to give it a shot. And I understand the fans are pissed because of the possibility of Andy Lincoln leaving and Rick being killed off. But what if Rick dies and Michonne and Daryl and Carol avenge Rick's death? That would be worth watching. Michonne could lead. Daryl, Carol, they could all lead as a council approach. But Michonne is badass. She's one of the best characters on the show, whether she's male, female, whatever, it doesn't matter. She's awesome. So is Carol. I love Daryl. Rick, it's a shame he's going to be leaving. But ultimately, if that happens, the show can still go on and Michonne can be a strong leader. I have faith in that. Danai Gurira can do a great job. I think she can and will if she has the opportunity. There's Andrew Lincoln himself at base camp right there across the street again. Like I said, pretty cool stuff. You see the beard. Looking like old man Rick, kind of with the new haircut. And again, it's only episode 3. So we're going to supposedly get 6 episodes of Rick Grimes. Will it be staggered? Will we get 3 in the first half and 3 in the second half? Or 5 and 1? Or 6 all in the first half? We'll have to wait and see. but I'm interested to find out. How about you guys? So we saw Michonne, Rick, and here's Negan. We got a Negan sighting. So around episode 3 of season 9, we should see Negan in the jail cell at Alexandria. That is Jeffrey Dean Morgan's Mustang. I believe it's his Mustang. I'm not sure if it's a rental or what it is, but he was seen driving that badass Mustang out of base camp, going home somewhere down the road, and it was pretty sweet. But what do you think? What's going to think is going to happen with Negan? Negan's going to survive? Is he going to kill Rick? Is Maggie going to go after Negan, and that's what causes more conflict between Maggie and Rick? And I really hope Maggie and Rick don't kill each other or hurt each other, or their actions kind of kill each other by consequence. And I really hope not directly. That would be terrible if Maggie and Rick kill each other or one kills the other. That would be terrible to watch. I don't want to see infighting like that. But what do you think happens? Only time will tell. Negan is definitely going to be a sore subject for Maggie for the rest of her time on the show. And I see Maggie being at Hilltop and really staying at Hilltop, and Negan really being in Alexandria. But what happens? Is the season going to be sped up, such as Negan getting out of the jail cell way earlier because of Andrew Lincoln and Lauren Cohan supposedly or potential leaving of the show? Because if you think about it, if Rick and Maggie get killed off, that's a major deviation from the comic. Negan should stay alive, right? Because he's going to have to play a bigger part, a different role. Is he going to have to help lead against the Whispers if the Whispers come around? I don't know. I'm excited to find out. Daryl Dixon hasn't been seen. He's been seen somewhere else. We'll talk about that in a second. But we'll see if Daryl Dixon and Negan can coexist. Does Daryl take over as the true lead? Is the $20 million contract or $20 million offering or whatever true? Is he going to lead by counsel? Is Norman Reedus going to be the lone survivor? So many things. But here's Norman Reedus with his son and his ex-girlfriend, I guess. I don't think they were ever married. But Helena Christensen on Instagram with Mingus Reedus. That's a great name. And Norman Reedus there for Mingus's high school graduation. Pretty cool stuff. And I get questions a lot about Rosita. Are there any Rosita sightings? I believe she was seen in episode 1 or 2 filming, but not as of late. If you follow her on Instagram, she's been posting pictures on the beach somewhere. It might have been Grand Cayman, but it's definitely not Georgia. Not sure if those are old pictures or what. Maybe she's just not filming until a couple episodes down the road, so she has some time off, so she went there with her baby and family. I don't know, but there's a lot of question marks about Rosita for season 9. But for Michonne, I think she can be a great leader, and I want to see that opportunity given to her. Norman Reedus getting a $20 million contract, supposedly, if it's true. I hope Danai Gurira got some money too. No fault to Norman. Congratulations, Norman. You're worth it in some aspects, but so is Danai Gurira. And I would love to see them split the money up and keep more characters, more beloved characters on the show than putting all their money on one character, supposedly for Norman to be the lead going forward. But let's talk about Andrew Lincoln for a second. I talked about in a video that he could leave in a helicopter or something like that, the Jadis helicopter that came. But if he dies, does he die by the Whispers? You can see the fence posts right here at the end of season 8. We saw it here as well. Is there a connection? Is it foreshadowing? Was it slid in there on purpose or subconsciously to make us remember that again if we see it, that the fence post? Because if you know the comic connection with the Whispers and fence post, it may be happening. But what do you think, guys? Can Michonne lead? Should she lead? Should she have the opportunity? I think so. I would love to see Michonne, Carol, Daryl, and Ezekiel work together and avenge Rick and Maggie's deaths if it happens because of the Whispers or whatever reason, or the Saviors or however it goes down. But I think the survivors avenging the death of Rick and Maggie makes the most sense and would keep people interested in the show. Let me know your thoughts, guys. Post your comments below about the questions I asked and the pictures. Check us out on Instagram, Twitter, Twitch, Facebook, and YouTube, of course, at the PT channel. Here is book 7 of my Fight for Us Zombie Apocalypse book series. It'll be out in July. I'm doing the final edit as we speak. Here's book 8, the concept cover titled Legacy. That'll be out in November this year. So I'll have book 7 and 8. If you want to be a part of book 8, let me know ASAP because I'm writing the rough draft now and I can put you in there. Message me on Instagram, YouTube, Facebook if you want to be in it. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button and become a valued member of the PT channel so you'd be a PT peep and a member of our Walking Dead family. Remember, guys, with hard work, dedication, and belief, you can achieve your goals no matter what they are. I truly believe that. Believe in yourself. If you can dream it, you can do it.